Hong Kong and the world are poised for one of the most historic moments of the closing century. The return of Hong Kong to Chinese rule after a century and a half as a British colony.
On the streets of Hong Kong, a war is raging between the criminals who rule the city and the terrorists who threaten the world. One man is caught in the middle. And he'll need all the help he can get.
She's a cop? You didn't tell me she was a cop.
Let's go!
So you're a spy, huh?
We work for the government! We're CIA!
That's not a battery. That's a state-of-the-art explosive device. They can target anywhere they want. And they're gonna put these bombs into clock radios, stereos, even children's toys. And once this stuff gets shipped, there's a lot of innocent people gonna be in a lot of grave danger.
Well, you know what you did?
This is obviously between you two, so if you can aim at him.
Can I die low, please?
You lied to me!
Send a detonation signal. Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road.
Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road? You better buy some new CDs, Harry. It's pathetic.
Jean-Claude Van Damme. Knock off.